Hi everybody, Lucifer here. And I'm playing Imagined Leviathan. Now, I don't know what this game is, and it appears to be a bit laggy and loud. So I'm just gonna put the wind down a bit. Left click and right click to operate my hands. Pick up fuel to start. Stash. Okay. Whoa. That's empty. And I'm lagging off every now and then. Okay. I'm getting random lag spikes. I press E to start campfire. Needs fuel and kindling. I think I see some stuff. A bit more fuel, and I also see more kindling, so I'm probably gonna use that as well. I am sorry about the lag, but I can't do anything about that. I can just wait out the lag spikes, but that's about it. This is supposed to be a bit of a more atmospheric game, and I think it said horror, but what is this? There is a limit to thinking. Oh wait, did I do something stupid? I think I did. Okay, I think I see. Okay. Empty stash. Requires life. Why do you constantly drop it? For the love of God, just pick up the... This actually requires life. What, am I dead or something? Oh, get a life ward on the ground. What? Oh. Sacrifice life there. The sea is rising, said the teacher. Walk away. Okay, I can gather more words. This is weird. This is interesting, but weird. Any more random words? Not that I can see. What would happen if I just start walking backwards? Nope, I can't. There is a limit. Now, who do I set on fire? There's a limit to thinking, or the sea is rising, said the teacher. Well, let's go with thinking. Listen to life. Okay, walk away. Find more life if needed.
I was shown a map of 30 years from now. My house, the school, everywhere I played, all marked as ocean. The seas are rising, said teacher. It's because we burn black corpse fluid and eat red corpse meat. I began to cry as mortal fear overcame me. Why are Mummy and Daddy letting this happen? I wailed. Teacher consoled me, and my friends distracted me with games. By the time my father asked what I'd learned that day, I hesitated only briefly before answering, nothing.
Okay, that is interesting. Yeah, it's kind of a climate change stuff and everything. Warm up then climb, go to the hinge on the hill. No, what the... Did I just... Wait, there it is. Seriously, no. I don't know what to do here. Down here, apparently, okay. Okay, stop lagging out. Yeah, my laptop is struggling with this. I don't know why, but I want to finish this game. Let's see, what is it? Started speeding from time to time. Very smart, idiot. Very smart. See a stump? What is about? Stay quiet. What in the hell? Okay. Okay, I can pick stuff up. Get moving. Yes, I am moving. I have no idea what I'm doing, but I cannot pick up. Okay, no inventory, I just have my arms. Is there a place where I can start a fire, maybe? No, this is just black. Is getting frozen. I'm just gonna follow this. Maybe I find something. Wait, a feather is a kindling now? That doesn't really sound smart. I know that some feathers kind of poisonous when they're burned. Nothing, nowhere, that is not good. Okay, I have no idea where I am. Okay. Just keep going that way. It's so easy to get lost here. Might need to start the game again. I don't know. That just a rock apparently. What is going on here? Oh shit. Yep, I'm gonna freeze. Where am I? Why am I stuck? Stop. Oh, it's about I cannot move because of these things apparently. It's gone, let me move. I think I'm dead. Or not. I cannot move. I'm frozen. Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go. That is not it. There has to be something more, right? There has to be something more. Kindling, no, it's fuel. Okay. Please. Yes. Close to building a fire, so don't you dare get me. I put all the fuel I had in that. What? Oh, for the love of God. I was so close. I don't think I'll be finishing this game because I'm not a patient person, and this this most definitely requires patience.